Hi guys, and a warm welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Mariel Moura, and thank you so much for deciding to stop by. So guys, in today's video, I think I'm left with one day nirudi kazi. So need the time ya rush hour, you know, when you almost kwenda pahali ama when almost ndio unapatanga uko na tushughuli. So it's a loud morning, and 9 I was having an appointment naenda kutengenezwa nywele and to return my artificial locks because where they serve me. So come with me as we go to make my hair. I know I look bare, but my boda is waiting for me. My boda, my rider. Imeningoja hapa. So, ateremka chini. And we see the way forward. And this is my outfit, by the way. Let me show you. Ni mimi. Wewe unanijua? Umenibeba tena? So msimaidi hii barabara inatengeneza, so ndio kuko hivyo. So we are almost arriving Kite town, not far from where my sister lives, and here we are. So I thought nitapotea, but I think I have good memories, because the last time I was here ni wakati nilikuwa nawekwa zile za kwanza. So tumefika, and I'm not like 100%. I can't remember exact, you know, kwenye hiyo salon iko, but I'll ask. I know it's he building. Nikaenda huko chini, nikaambiwa si huko, ni huko juu. So nikapanda, and there we go. So by the way, kiukweli nywele yangu imekuwa venye nitoa hizo dread. The problem is when walinitoa ilikatika sana, cause si watu wenye walikuwa wameweka. So anyway, itamea tu, alafu iko imekatika hapa bel, ilikatika sana. But musimaid actually imeshrink. Ikifanywa blow dry iko kubwa sana. I was surprised. So first of all, inaoshwa, of course, kama kawaida nywele inaoshwa, and I was really enjoying kuoshwa, you know, the way wanaoshanga. I don't know the last time nilioshwa nywele, so I was feeling so like niko heaven. You know, I've got a feeling. Ukiona mtu anakusugua kabisa hiyo nywele. Yeah, so. So kazi imeanza. But then I realized she doesn't like kuonyeshana venye anasonganga. So I didn't show you exactly. Of course, kila mtu nakuanga na seli yake. Anyway, tunasonga, tunaendelea vizuri. And here I was starving. I was like, by the way, nitakula nini? You know? And I can see they are coming nicely. Anyway, I ordered food. Nikaletewa chapo. And some veggies and beef, you know,
And but later nilishindwa kukula, I don't know what's up. And me, I was just concerned with my hair. I was looking forward imalizike haraka because I have plans. So guys, look at the girl tato nakaaje. By then nilipenda hiyo color. Everyone was telling me ziko neat. So anyway, here nimemaliziwa and I can't wait to see nione reaction ya my sister. Anyway guys, we are heading to So hapa hivi tukafika shule ya so first of all mtoto wangu na my niece and nephew hawasomangi shule moja. So my niece and nephew they are in one school and my son akona yake. So hapa hivi tukafika shule ya yao and then we started from here, ndio ilikuwa karibu. And I was impressed with this one. When you enter this our loving school, consider yourself one of the special member of an extraordinary family. So it looks so beautiful. And here we are. We are waiting for the nikama ni headmaster. And I was admiring the new uniform. Look at that, guys. Inaka so poor. Well, look at that dress. Na even the nini ya babulana. Anyway. Finally, teacher, the head teacher kakuja, and we were told about the, you know, how this, what all you wanna perform, nini, their discipline and everything. Yeah, tulikawia, but tuliekua tumeamua. So, nawambia masaa imesonga, tukatoka hapo sijui tukaenda kwa alikuwa mwingine hapo tena tukaambua how they are nini wanaendelea. Eneta sasa tukaenda shule ya Wesley. Ya Wesley ya my son now. And tukapata watoi wanaenda nyumbani. Na nikapata mtoi wangu actually akiwa kwa bus. Venye tukasimamisha hiyo bus, akasema yeye hata dropiwa hiyo siku. Tutafanya nini? Tutaachwa na yeye. So ndiye tukarudi na yeye. He was so happy to see us. Anyway, aki ningefanya mistake kurudi bila kuenda shule ya mtoto wangu. Okay. Anyway, here we are heading to school. Tunapewa tutu story. Tunaambua sijui they have 16 buses. It's a big school. Anaringa na mamake huyu. Acha tu. Hapa hivi tulikuwa tumengodea teacher atuambie nini yake. I don't know what my sister was telling me. I remember, but I can't tell you because this is a vlog. But anyway, Wesley akakuja and we were trying to take some videos. Me love making memories. So, anyway, tukatoka, teacher alikuja, and now watoto wengine wanapelekwa shule still. And we are so happy. But later we have to go to the owner of the, ni kama the CEO wa hii shule sasa. And I wanted to pay, of course, the school fees. So hatutalipa huko, ofisi zake ziko huko chini. So we had to go all the way. We went back. And Wesley was having mixed reaction because he knew the following day I'm traveling. But, well, I'm super proud of him. I can see my hard work is not going in vain, you know. So, msijali. We were having a conversation with him. I don't know the story yet. Nilikuwa nadanganywa ama naambiwa. But I was enjoying also. You know, it was the first time because he's a new school. I think he's 1 week. So later, tulitoka kwa huyo teacher. And by the later, we decided like at I had a boarding. And I had to look mattress and everything. You know, ni vitu zilifanywa haraka sana. Because he's a candidate. Anyway, tukanunua and we went back home. Anyway.